नमस्ते भैया, हमेशा खुश रहिए भैया। आई देवेन डॉक्टर पुष्पा कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथी साइंस, जोधपुर प्राइवेट वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, वेलकम टू ऑल इन द डिजिटल वर्जन 2.0। टुडे का टॉपिक इज सिस्टम विद सिंगल स्केल पोटेंसी पार्ट 2 फॉर मेकिंग 0/1 पोटेंसी। वन ड्रॉप ऑफ मदर टिंकर इज पुटिंग इन वीआर एट 100 ड्रॉप्स ऑफ प्योर एल्कोहल टू इट, द साइज ऑफ वीआर शुड बी सच दैट इज द 1/3 इज एम्प्टी। गिव द वीआर 100 strong downward suctions with a hand against the other hand or a hard but elastic body. This is the medicine in the first degree of randomization with first potency 0/1 of 15 using this game. To convert the liquid potency into globules, a small cylindrical vessel shaped like a thimble made up of glass, porcelain or steel with a small opening at the bottom is taken. Into with the poppy sides, globules, 100 of them weigh 1 grain, are put to be medicated. They are the moist with the small quantity of medicine prepared. The moist globules are then spread over a piece of blotting paper so that the excess of medicine is removed. It is found that 500 poppy seeds globules get separated by observing 1 drop of the medicine. Then the globules are transferred into a vial which is the best stopper and accurately labeled. This 0/1 potency is prepared. Further potency, next higher potency, take 1 globules of 0/1 potency in a new clean vial, dissolve in a drop of water and then add 100 drops of alcohol into it and give 100 powerful downward suction. With the alcoholic medicine, pure globules and again moist spread upon the blotting paper and dry. Finally, put into the well stopper vial, stored protected from the heat and sunlight and accurately labeled. Thus, 0/2 potency is made. Every higher potency is thus prepared by the taking 1 globule of previous potency. The process is continued up to 30th potency and each potency contains 1/5000 part of previous potency. Thank you so much.